Hello world, today is December 30, 2015. Welcome to Walay Lingaw video. Now today we are going to be featuring these two Lazada items. And one item is this vacuum, portable vacuum, portable car vacuum cleaner. $300 and up. Okay, so the vacuum was delivered within 9 days, and this is how it looks like. So this is their delivery partner of the Lazada LPC. Of course, I already have opened this one. So the package comes with now there are two items inside of this package. So first we are going to review first and open the vacuum, portable car vacuum cleaner. So this is what is inside of this package. First item is this high power vacuum cleaner portable. This one costs around 299 pesos and up from Lazada Philippines. You can use this on cars using their cigarette lighter port. Okay. So this is how comes out in the box when you order this. It has this nozzle. There are no user's guide comes with it. I don't know if you buy to other store or other similar product if they have a user's guide, but this one doesn't have one. So this is it. This is what you connect to your car on your lighter port. It's 12 volts. As you can see, it's 12 volts. It is made from China. Yes, it's made from China. As you can see, China. Okay. It has different colors. So it only comes in a box with a plastic cover for the item, and there are no user's guide, as you can see. So this is it. It's around 1 feet, 12 or 1 feet long, 12 inches long. Thank you. if you are going to use this at home, you're probably going to buy some adapter for this one. I think there's one, and you're just going to buy AC DC 12 volts. Probably you can use this at home using the AC DC 12 volts. Probably cost around more than 100 pesos. You're going to use this on the bar, you just plug this on your cigarette lighter port, and you can use this to vacuum inside your car. It is not that that strong, the vacuum is not that strong, because it only runs on a 12 volts. The power cord measures around 68 inches or 5 feet and 8 inches. The power cord extends around 5 feet, more than 5 feet of this vacuum, portable vacuum car cleaner. Cost around 299 pesos and up here in Lazada Philippines. I'm buying this for my brother's car, so that I can vacuum his car when he's been some jumpers or some dusty chair. Portable car vacuum cleaner. Now, there's a secret of this. You can buy this less than 100 pesos, probably around 99 pesos, if Lazada would offer you a secret only secret great offer from this product. Probably you will receive it on Facebook site, and if you follow that link, bring you to their secret offer item. And this one probably will cost around 99 pesos instead of 299 pesos. The secret offer that you have. Most of it are 99 pesos, so this is one of the items. Okay, but this one cost around 299 pesos, cheapest one that I could find, probably around $1. The next item is okay. So this the next item is this taser. 800 type self defense flashlight with taser. Okay. So the box. This is how big the box is. Around 5 inches. Two and a half inches. Some sort of like that. And less than 2 inches. This is just for the box. Okay, and what is inside is this. There's a bag that would go in on with your belt. It could be better if this was a clip so that you can easily take it off with the belt and snap. There's a user guide. One paper with two pages. Okay. User guide, simple user guide. And of course the bag that goes under your belt. Covered with these plastic. Okay. And here it is. So this one is for the light. Okay, there are two. Probably cannot see any mark here that says it has a two switches, but actually if you try this one, it has two switches. First switch is the light. There you go. As you can see, there's a light. Now that's the first move of the switch. Okay, the second one is turning on the taser. Now, I'm only just turning on the light. And when I push the taser, nothing happened, okay? Nothing happened on the taser. So that is just the flashlight. And when I turned it on the second switch or second level of the switch, okay, so the flashlight turns off and you will have this red light indicator that indicates that your taser is on. So when you push the push this button here. Taser electricity comes out and it says it has a kilovolts for a pulse voltage output from the taser, 5500 kilovolts. Okay, so this one is 5500 kilovolts. So you will know that the taser is on when this light indicator is light on. Okay. If you go back to the first gear, first level of this switch, turns on and turns off the indicator of the taser, which means it doesn't have any taser on, but the light, the flashlight is on, and it's going back to the zero level. If your taser has already consumed the power that's stored, you are going to charge this on an AC outlet at home. It's in this one. So you just push first button and move it. If you don't push the button, it doesn't move. First you have to push and you will slide out. When it is already finished, you will charge it. Take it up on the AC outlet. Push the button and slide it. That's how it is. So this one will charge on 100 volts AC. 240 volts AC, but probably I'm going to be using 110 volts for this. So it is taser. This is how big it is, as you can see. So if you're going to pay someone, you're just going to push the switch there and the living out of you second playboy. If you're a woman, you buy this and you taste your boyfriend that has so many girlfriend cakes. If you're a criminal, I don't know what you're gonna do, but if you do so many things about this, this is none lethal weapon, and this one doesn't go to airplane, on the baggage only, but on hand carries they probably take this out. Also in some malls they don't let this thing get into the malls, on some malls, because when they use those detectors from the security guard, it will sound in your bag and they will say that you touch cannot bring that inside the mall. So make sure that where you go, this is not prohibited. Okay.